I miss you guys.
There we go. This should hopefully be working now. It looks like it's working fine, so that's good news. Hi. This is what I look like if you didn't already know that. And I'm sorry. main reason why I'm doing this stream is because I was going through all my apps and games, and I saw Minecraft had an update, and I was like, okay, I might as well update it. And then I was like, oh, does that say 1.19? So I was like, I'll check it out, see if I can play it. So that's what I'm doing. Don't expect it to be a long stream. I'm probably just But I do want to test my new, I got some new scenes, you know, so might as well check those out. Goal is to at least have a semi-decent house built by the end of this stream. It should only take an hour. If it takes more than an hour, then I can just blame society. Got a new mic as well, in case you're wondering why the audio doesn't sound like garbage. Well, it's either because of the new mic or it's because I'm actually trying to talk now.
Crazy.
Who even does that anymore, honestly? I'm just going to give it one more minute. But here's some interesting news. I was doing my test run of Elden Ring. Before I record a stream of Elden Ring, I get like a pathing down. So then when I go through again, I know where I'm going and what the most efficient route I can do that is. Sometimes I'll take slightly different routes because it feels more effective. But most of the time I take the same route. But it's just to make sure that I get all the stuff that I need done in that time period. And I was going through with that time period, and I kind of just got to a point where I'm like, it's probably pretty boring to watch somebody play a game that you've probably already beat. And you're probably better than that. There we go. Finished loading. So, why don't we just get that on up? There we go. Seems to be working now. Now, what are we gonna name this new world? Why don't we name it, Hey, it's Tony, you know? Tony? Now, everybody who watches Tony, too. If that's what you want. I don't know if that's what you want or not, but it's what you're getting, so you better deal with it. We're just gonna leave everything as it is. And let's see what we can get done in one day. Let's hope we get more done than we were planning, right? Who knows? Maybe we'll have beat the Ender Dragon by the end of it. Probably not, because I'm not very good at playing this game fast. I'm good at playing this game, just not fast. I get stressed under pressure. Maybe I'll try to do speedruns someday. It'd have to be its own stream, though. Why don't we just start with what everybody likes to do, which is just punch trees. It's actually really good for your hand bones. Oh crap. Forgot I have this skin on. Why does this feel so slow? Sensitivity. I reset up my entire thing and it must have gotten changed while I was doing that. I've also been playing with the of course the first tree that I picked was one of those big trees. So now I have to go through and chop every single one down so I'm not a monster. If I wasn't live right now, I'd just leave it. Yeah, I'm one of those. Well, I usually don't build in the spawn area, so usually it doesn't really matter all that much. But, you know. I can't. You know how I'd be like, I'd get my own page on Wikipedia, that one guy who left the tree floating? I'd be in there, I'd be mentioned. I'd be like, this guy did it, and he admitted to doing it all the time. I'm not gonna do it. No one could pay me enough to. Well, crap. Okay. We didn't get all of them. There's still like one or two up. Please tell me that's the last one in here. I think it is. I'm so used to Vein Miner at this point. I've been playing with Vein Miner lately. I also don't have a texture pack on, so that's very weird. This is just good old classic 1.19 Minecraft. The classic. 1.19 was the first Minecraft I ever played when I was 10. Probably get some jungle leaves. Maybe I'll head out into the acacia biome. I like to find a place to set up before I go mining and stuff, because it's cheap. So. This is what happens when you drink soda live on stream. You're burping in all your viewers' ears. All one of them. I mean, at least one sapling is all I need. Gonna need this for later. Hello? You at least Have you at least dropped some sticks for me? Just apples. Huh. Oh, no, you did. It just went into my inventory. This is, riveting content. Just waiting for a jungle leaf to fall so I can... I think I saw one. Maybe not. I guess I did not see one. Well, while we're waiting, we can cut down this thing. Oh, wow. That was exciting. Don't need too many of these. I don't really use these. So I just get them because they're a crop and they don't look terrible. One jungle sapling. Am I asking for that much? Ow. Jungle wood's like one of the nice ones. Get a sapling for it. That'd be fantastic. Hello? I guess I'm just asking for too much now. That seems to be the case, because I'm just not getting one. It's fine, we know where it is. Acacia Village over there. Seems to be a beach, some cows. I need food, actually. That's probably a good call to just kill these guys. Hasn't even been night yet. What are you doing? Buddy over there made his own agenda. Please have a sapling. Oh, thank God. Now I just need to worry about the one that I destroy when that grows, having a sapling. It's fine. I'll probably be able to get back to spawn if I get a compass, so... Which shouldn't take too long. You know, if you don't know how compasses work, they kind of just lead you straight there. A bed? Might want to use that for the first few nights. Just like I am going to use some of this coal. I'm actually going to get the bed first, though. Smarter play, just in case. Huh. Not even a day into this world and there's already forest fires. That's always a good sign. If Smokey the Bear taught me anything, it's that forest fires can occur anywhere. and that they are kind of pretty sometimes. Right. Okay, so I do know you're here somewhere. Okay, I see you. Okay. Oh my god, I am very jumpy right now for some reason. That was my first piece of stone. Not gonna lie, that is pretty sad. And there's a baby zombie. I'm just gonna get absolutely destroyed. Okay. Only very stressed right now. I don't want to die this early. That'd be so embarrassing. Two creepers. Whoa! Hold on. I didn't know you were Neo from the Matrix. I hate that there's a baby zombie. This is like the most obnoxious spot ever. They just keep coming. Okay. Hopefully nothing else just falls on me right now, because that would be kind of a disaster. Okay. I'm gonna actually dig into here real quick. Make this. I guess we're mining first, then. We already got the Let's not die to a campfire of all things. I could make a furnace, but I don't need it yet, so I'm just gonna save my inventory space. And I'm also going to make some sticks, because I need some torches. Which I will happily purchase. Hello? Okay. That was depressing. This face scares me. Like, when it's like this, it looks so much smaller than it actually is. So, been playing a lot of Elden Ring lately. That's really the only game. What did I just hear? Really the only game I've been playing. But it's a good game, to be fair. I've also been playing a lot of mobile games. Okay. That works for me, I didn't die. No need to go up yet. I do have enough for a bed, why don't I make that now? And just not have to worry about it as much. It's in the sticks, because otherwise it's just going to annoy me. You're not supposed to breathe in liquids, I found out. Who knew? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're going a different way. And I thought those were emeralds. I was like, what the heck? I would like to see some iron. Some iron would make me happy. There's gotta be some around here. This feels like a bad idea, but you know what? I didn't ask. Okay. We're gonna be smart about this. Yes, I know what we're doing isn't even smart at all, but, like, we can still be smart about something that's not smart, you know? Where is this zombie fellow? Scared there's going to be skeleton down here. Okay. I see you. Fine with me. Got some iron finally. One iron. Look at us go. I'd prefer to find another one, but I may just have to make a shield. Oh hi. Never mind, we're good. I swear. Glow lichen? Every time I see it, I think it's an emerald. I do. I don't know why my brain has just been made to think it's an emerald at this point. And it's probably not good. I thought I left the crafting table again. What am I doing? I am doing We've got to be more, what's the word I'm looking for? I need to use less stamina, preferably. Which probably means getting a sword, because swords do better damage when you're not jumping, I think. I think that's kind of the main difference between a sword and an axe, but I don't remember entirely. And literally, since the last, before the last video I played of Minecraft was supposed to be and that was a while. It was like around, that was a long time ago actually. Darn. Yeah, it's been a while. Actually, no, that's not true. I played a little bit on a Bedrock server, so it wasn't doesn't really count. I'm just gonna get a shield because why wouldn't I? As well as a pickaxe because why wouldn't I? And a sword because. I didn't just say that in the accent that I just set that in. Okay. Give me you. What should happen is when you use a log in a furnace, it should just give you charcoal. But so there should be the deep dark in here. That's the only thing I really remember from anything 1.18 related or 19 related, so I don't know what else they added. Frogs? I don't know if those are in this update. I think those are in the next one. So I'm not entirely sure. Hoping there's frogs. There's not frogs. Pretty upset. Yeah, rivet, rivet. Frogs. You know what I mean? Would have been kind of painful. Let's not do that. Some iron. Granite. I do like granite. This is granite, right? I think it's granite. Okay, good. Don't want to seem not intelligent. Okay, speaking of seeming not intelligent. Why don't I just do something not intelligent, Ow. Lots of iron. Do like to see that. Alright, if I start getting close to dying, I'm gonna get out of the cave. I don't like that you are falling. Don't do that. Okay. I can't even collect it with that. It's fine. As long as I get 3 iron with this iron pick, which I just did, it's worth it. Well, and 1 coal, but I think I already did that on accident. No. How did I make a thing and then forget to use it? I should collect some copper. I don't plan on don't even have a house planned, actually. I'm just gonna roll with it, you know? Good go, Rustic. Yep, that's me. Where the frick am I? Okay. Where is this guy? Finally doing stuff again that is related to this. Got a bit of a break last week, especially though because of SAT, but I'm done with that now. I don't understand caves anymore. Actually, I don't think I ever understood caves, really, so. Oh. Hi there. I do have enough for a full set of armor now, that's good. Don't need to go down there. Pretty impressive. Alright, which way is next? We're going this way now. Good thing we went this way because it's probably a loop, if I had to guess. It's actually not a loop. That's honestly more interesting than it being a loop, so. No, not really. Face reveal, because I do have a video on my main channel that has my face on. Well, I have a mask on still, but still. But at the same time, it's kind of, I don't know. It's confusing already. How did I miss this? I guess we're just going down more. This is my first stream with my face on, though. I've had this face cam for a while, I just haven't used it. Okay, guess we're going this way. It does loop around, technically. And it's just an empty cave. Just when things get exciting. Yes, this is the first full face reveal. Alright, we're heading back though because there was nothing in here of use. I need to stop sprinting. What am I doing? We're going this way. First stream with my face. I'm sorry. No clue how far down this goes. Oh. I'm scared to go in here because so I'm a little scared. I'm a little scared of what if this is actually 1.19. Completely going insane again. Oh, this was a mistake. Let's see here. Gold, I guess. How much use for gold still? I don't think. But I don't remember. So maybe there's something it's good for other than the nether. What the heck is down here? This is so claustrophobic. Oh, I see redstone. I want redstone. I feel like this is gonna end up being a mistake. I'm surprised I haven't seen many mobs. Maybe I should just like not talk. That's fine. Is it all creepers? I'd appreciate less creepers. Hey man, blow up all you want as long as you don't deal any damage to me. I heard you, skeleton. -36, is that what that said? Okay. Oh, there are two. Yes, stand by the lava. To see better on the screen, so that kind of helps a little. Still not enough. I don't get how light green, like, sticks sneak up on you, nor how they do that much damage. Oh my, and it's night. Okay. Here's the plan. I get back down there, get my stuff, I get out. I don't even care if there's diamonds there. There's probably diamonds there. And there's a hole. Yeah, Mr. Skeleton. Very nice to meet you and all. But, I got stuff to do, thanks. So freakishly lost. That seemed right. Okay, so I kept going down there. And I can't get out because I don't have a pickaxe. Okay. Going around. I went this way. This claustrophobic area. I could probably just run for my stuff at this point. I have 2 blocks. That's useful. That might actually save my life, to be honest. If there's like a zombie chasing me. Now this is a speedrun to get your stuff back, is what this is. Lost like 6 levels, I think, which isn't all that important, assuming I just get out and not die. We have all our iron. Didn't get the redstone. That's like one of the things I wanted. I'm like so grounded right now. There it is. Any diamonds on the ground while I'm just sprinting around? No? Nothing? Really? It's not a full loss. Got our stuff back. So that's good news. Now it's just a matter of getting out of this godforsaken land that we call the Deep Slate area. I don't know what the actual name is. Deep Slate Cave? That's my assumption. Very Minecraft name. Just telling it exactly how it is. That's a nice block, but I don't need it. I don't believe. What I do need is a good sense of direction, which unfortunately I do not have on me. heels anymore. Ooh. Sure, I will have them. Never mind. It's not worth the chance. I can't do parkour for once. Oh my god. Thank you. Boom. That was my escape from the foreboding cave that killed me. Yeah. Pretty impressive, I know. Village. Also, might as well get some birchwood while I'm here. Because there's gonna be birchwood. If I want birchwood, I'm gonna want birchwood, you know? Dog? No, of course not. Dogs are stingy. Can't believe I just said that. That's such a weird thing to say. Alright, here we go. We got the acacia tree knocked down. I'm feeling we're gonna have to destroy this too, though. Wish I had up the tick speed just so that we could get stuff done, but you know, we'll probably find an acacia sapling in the chest. Hold on. Back. any other crops than wheat on here? Kind of a small, crappy village, not gonna lie. Who knows? Maybe I'm just crazy like usual. But, I don't know. It feels like it could just be my texture pack, but at the same time, I don't know what they added. Plus, my texture pack had 3D melons too. I'm not a 3D melon. I see the carrots or the potatoes on the my texture pack or not.
Oh my god.
Waste of leather pants. At least you got yellow pants. That guy's just got leather pants. A waste of not only dye, but leather pants. Could have made them look the color they already were. Like, at that point, why use brown dye? It's like the rarest dye. Why are there so many grindstones? This is the grindstone one too, isn't it? I might have already gotten here. Okay, moving on. The place was fun and all, but I do need to actually find a place to set up so I don't have a lot of crap in my inventory this whole time. I don't want to set up an acacia biome. They're like everywhere. I want to set up somewhere like kind of nice, but at the same time kind of someplace that you can use because you can't really. I want like sure this. I'm hearing skeletons, though. What is that about? Okay, I'm gonna cross. Like so. It'd be hilarious right then and there. They just added gravity to falling on water. And, like, you can still take damage. Get something we don't really need. They didn't actually do anything to water, but I'm saying it'd be crazy if they added physics to water. You know what? I'm gonna set up in the jungle. If they added physics to water where, like, if you fall wrong on the water, like if you fall from a high enough place. Because you know when you jump from a high place onto water, it feels like you're landing on cement, but you're not. Something like that. It's just a naturally spawning one. These are supposed to be rare. Maybe not. I feel like they're very rare. Either way, I'm gonna make shears and shear every last one of those things. Never mind the fact that we got the no clue how far down. Oh no. What the heck am I trying to do there? Well, we got our birch, we got our jungle, we got our everything over here, so we should be good. Acacia not too far either, so that's nice to get there. No reason to continue playing this game. Alright. That's the end. That's it. We got iron out. That's the end of the game. We beat it. One day. That's close to a record, right? I got an hour, 8 minutes, 40 seconds. Pretty good. I'm sorry. An Among Us backpack in Fortnite? Oh, how the world is different. I'm gonna hope that you are lying about that, actually, because There's not actually an Among Us backpack, is there? Why does this seem plausible? Why is my automatic search engine Google? Or not Google. Yahoo. Oh my God. I don't think I can do anything anymore, actually. I think I've lost my will to live. What the heck? Why is there an Among Us backpack in Fortnite? What? Oh, what did I just do? That was a that a thing though? Why is that a thing? Back to Minecraft. I think that that's probably a good idea. Get my mind off of whatever it is I just looked at there. I don't want to think about it. I don't want to think about that at all, actually. All right, back to the building. Fun building. Everything's right in the world. There's no more pain. No more agony. Yep, doing great. I don't remember any crafting recipes with this thing. And then this turns into bricks, right? Yeah. Make it this the floor. Among Us homework folder. I don't think an Among Us folder is a good idea. I did not mean it. Why is that already grass? Plan to have a good stream. Thank you for putting that image in my head. obvious that the banana. Where did banana come from? I think it's obvious that that's not a brown color. That is a jungle color. It's banana. We go like we just build around this entire mountain, have parts of the mountain peeking out. It'll look kind of awesome. Maybe even make the mountain more bigger than just Minecraft. I'm not sure. Minecraft generated terrain doesn't look all that cool, even with the update to it. Even if they say it does. Maybe I'll do birchwood for the roof. Kinda wish I had spruce. I feel like spruce would look good. But with the jungle? With the jungle vibe, maybe I'll do acacia. Let me grow some acacia trees then. And use what little acacia I have. Is this gonna look good, or is this gonna be too much? I don't even know what my plan was with that placement. I think that might be too much. I think it needs a stone type. I think is what it needs. I think it's granite. I'll get granite. You know, granite looks pretty cool. You can try and prove me wrong about that, but granite's probably my favorite of those. I do like andesite, though. Actually, we'll find out if my texture pack's on, if the granite turns into, like, a stone brick type looking thing instead of polished granite. And I'll know. I think I saw granite over here. That didn't sound like granite. That sounded like a drowned. Oh, a baby drowned. Oh, cool. Love those. Dark. Oh, man, I just have, like, every type of wood already, don't I? What am I missing? Just spruce, right? Which is, like, one of the easiest to find. Almost always. But, because most biomes, spruce trees look the best out of every tree. So they're like, okay, well, the game looks better. We need spruce trees. Those are the best ones. So they're adding those mangroves. I want to see them add an entire biome above ground of the the tree that's rare. I don't know what it's called. What am I looking for again? Oh yeah, granite. I should be looking in caves. Pretty much already do, and I actually, if somebody walked in this room, that's exactly what they think I'm doing. Sorry, just processing what I just said. Oh, here seems to be a small cave, maybe. Any granite? There is some granite. Let's. That one before, I bet. Probably should have planned. But plans are for the survive. Didn't mind. biome that small. That's a really small biome. Fun. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you didn't, then I'm sorry for your loss. But subscribe. If you watch this after, follow. Check out my YouTube channel. It does exist, and it does post. Hopefully. If it doesn't, then I'm sorry. And just to leave you on a good note, there you go. You're welcome. Enjoy that. Just kidding. Don't enjoy that. I didn't enjoy that. I'm deleting that source right now. Goodbye. And, there's no safety. There's nowhere safe to go. Never. Never. If you think you're safe, you're wrong. You're dead wrong. Okay? Dead wrong. If you think you're safe, you're wrong. Do not go into the light.